What's up, guys? Darth Zellett coming back at you with one of my fucking favorite fighting games. We're gonna watch the intro, because I like the fucking intro of this shit. So we're just gonna leave it alone, let it do its thing. Apparently we're gonna blast some Lady Gaga as well. I always liked Helena's moves. Ooh. I was never into the big wrestler guys on this game. I liked Hitomi though. I've realized that on a lot of these old, like these fighting games like this, with the exception of like some of the Street Fighters, I like chicks better. I mean, obviously there's obvious reasons why on this game, but I mean for their fighting skill as well, not just their boobies, which are awesome. Boom. I remember this was one of the first games I played where, like, the environment played a huge role. Like, as far as fighting games, shit was epic. Like, this level, we could just keep knocking them down the shit. It was epic. Epic, epic. Oh wow, they tagged the fuck out of that bitch. Whoa. Pinon Godan. What she was doing right there was a kata. That was a real, legit Shito Ryu karate kata. I don't think I've ever realized that before. I don't think when I played this game I was studying Shito Ryu karate, so there you go. That's it, the hand to the side, the kick, the elbow, the hand to the side, the kick, the elbow, and the come forward. That's the kata. See, I'm a big Kasumi fan, I love Kasumi. And all of the little jiggle, the little jiggle when they stop moving, the little jiggle. God, when this game came out, it was like the graphics were revolutionary. Boom. There we go, people. You guys ready? Y'all ready? We're getting some Kasumi on. So this was the game when I first realized that video game chicks are hot. It was like before this, like this was a kind of revolutionary graphics. They had, there was obviously the King of Fighters and Mai Shiranui from the Shiranui School. Excellent booby jiggly, but there was no booby jiggly quite like this shit here. Yeah, I I like the way. Look at it. Look at it. What the shit, homies? Fucking love it. Let's see if I remember how to play. I remember the right trigger was the kick. There was like a... Look at, she's got underboob. There was underboob there. This game was... This game revolutionized. Yep. Ouch. Ah, yes. I'm starting to remember her moves again. Which is bad news for bitches. Now I must go. Later, bro. Ooh, right through the sign. That's gotta hurt. Boom. Titty titty bang bang. Oh, this was always a tough battle. I like her too, she's good. Boom. And the environments, they were just so different than anything we had ever seen in fighting games. You guys agree? It was just epic, dude. It was epic. Some of them were so expansive. And then some of them like this are just like, Come on, player. Get your Muay Thai skills. You better put that Muay Thai shit to use, homie. Come here, baby. Damn, she got me, dude. What? Too easy, my ass. Look at them titties, though. Titties. Okay, let's get it on. That's... would pay money to see this. Boom. You should know about the fucking joint lock, homie. Ronda Rousey style. Just take her down with the arm. Take that arm home with. Taking it home. Oh, this is the big one. You broke the code of the shinobi. You are low cut top.
Get ready.
Let's go. Ouch. Motherfucker got us. This guy's usually not one of the harder battles, too. He's usually kind of a chump. I mean, he's really good. He fights well. But kind of a chump. I usually don't have a lot of problems with this guy. But then again, I haven't played this thing in like 7 years. Boom, boom. Jiggly, jiggly, jiggly. And this guy's kind of fucked up. Chump. See, his big thing is every time you knock him down, really, it's still KOing him. It's been like 20 minutes. Every time you knock him down, it knocks you down too. But, just jump. Ooh, it landed on titties. Hadouken! Epic. Epic, right? I just got an itch to play it, so I wanted to share with everyone, because it is, it's one of the games that really, I think it was revolutionary. It changed, like, fighting games, and the atmospheres, the environments became all interactive. You could knock motherfuckers out of windows and down cliffs, and there were jiggly boobies. Right? Jiggly boobies. So, make sure you guys, leave a thumbs up. Let me hear your, I want to know, when was it that you first realized that video game chicks were hot? Because this was really like the first game that I was like, oh my god, I really want to squeeze your boobs. So, let me hear it. And if you're a chick, then sorry, I guess. But video game chicks are hot. It's not sexist, it's just the truth. But yeah, make sure you guys leave a thumbs up, subscribe, follow along. Maybe there will be more Jiggly Dead or Alive. We have Dead or Alive 4. Fuck with that shit, too, man. I don't usually be a chick on Dead or Alive 4, though. I'd be that little blonde, emo-looking guy that does the punches where he's just like, duk, 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 duk. I like that guy a lot. But he fights chicks with the Jiggly, so we're good. Other than that, man, Darcel will catch you guys on the flip side. This was just a little short vid I wanted to share with everyone. So I will catch you guys next time. Darcel is out.